If you want to take the seed out of pomegranate, here is the way you do it. I use a fork here to push inside the back of it and cut it into one, several pieces like this. And then I do it in water. Right on top, you take a very sturdy spoon. And as you can see, everything comes out. And I do it in water so that if there is a little bit of the white stuff, it comes to the top and you can remove it. Removing the skin out of pomegranate.